Welcome to the UCEAP presentation on Summer Abroad in England. Your presenters today are Diane Lindsay, Megan White, and Jean O'Connell. Let's start by highlighting the benefits of studying abroad through UCEAP. UCEAP is the official study abroad provider for the entire UC system. Our programs are designed specifically for UC students. With programs in over 40 countries, UCEAP has the perfect study abroad program to suit your needs. While on UCEAP, you remain enrolled in your UC campus, which means you do not need to take a leave of absence during your study abroad program, and your UC financial aid goes with you. As a UCEAP student, you are guaranteed that all the courses you take abroad will receive UC credit. In this presentation, we are going to talk about the benefits to participating in a short summer program in England. We'll give you some information on our four different program offerings and the academic offerings of each one. Then we'll go over your next steps and have some time at the end for questions and answers. Why should you consider summer study in England? Summer is a wonderful time in England, and our summer programs in England typically offer a very international classroom setting. Not only will you be in the classroom with both UC and local English students, but shorter summer programs generally attract students from all over the world. You may also find that a summer program fits better in your academic plans. We know that many of you have strict academic plans and timelines, and spending a semester or year abroad might not work for you. Our summer programs run from 3 to 6 weeks, which make it possible for you to fit study abroad into your college experience. For those of you from outside of California, you do not need to pay out-of-state tuition on our summer programs. Our partner institutions rank among the top universities in the world. As you can see, the four universities that we partner with are ranked in the top 10 universities in the UK and within the top 50 worldwide. So whether you find yourself steeped in history at Oxford or Cambridge, or deep into computer science, robotics, or economics at the University of College London or LSE, you are bound to create your own unique experience this summer in England.
Imagine a summer abroad in beautiful Cambridge, a picturesque English town rich in history and academic traditions, cobblestone paths, and old world buildings unchanged for centuries. Does this sound like your dream of a summer study abroad experience in England? Add to that the stellar reputation of the University of Cambridge for first-class education and scholarship, and you may have found the perfect combination for a fascinating summer abroad. In this program, you will take classes at the university's Pembroke campus and live on the King's College campus, only 5 minutes away on foot. The Pembroke College grounds are calm and serene, even though surrounding Cambridge is busy with commerce and tourists in the summer. Your six-week program offers a variety of courses in the humanities, social sciences, science, business, law, and arts. You will take a full-time course of study, selecting 3 courses from over 45 available courses, and will earn a total of 15 UC quarter or 10 UC semester units. In your classes, you will notice that the class size is small, emphasizing classroom interaction and placing a high value on lively discussion. In your free time, you'll find lots to do. There are optional organized field trips, excursions, and other social activities to sign up for, or if you're the independent type, check out the unique and intriguing summer events, or simply take time to stroll around the city and drink in the ambiance, history, and English traditions and culture that surround you. It's a summer you'll never forget.
Our summer program at University College London is 6 weeks long. You'll take 2 courses, earning 12 UC quarter or 8 UC semester units. The program is open to sophomores, juniors, and seniors from any major with a minimum 3.3 GPA. UCL is consistently a top choice for students studying in our English Universities program during the academic year. The quality of instruction, in addition to the location in the heart of London, make this a very desirable option.
UCL hosts both students and academic staff from over 100 different countries, making for a wide diversity of backgrounds and viewpoints. The courses you will enroll in are dynamic and interactive, focusing on active learning. This will mean collaborative work, as well as individual participation in discussions and seminars. During your time there, you'll also take advantage of London's rich history, architecture, and culture as an extension to the classroom, with field trips and excursions when possible. UCL offers a vast number of courses during their summer program, and as you can see, they come from a wide variety of subject areas. Beyond academics, UCL puts on a range of free social events, such as quiz nights and an end-of-summer boat party. They also organize a number of other events like comedy nights, visits to historical and cultural attractions, as well as day trips outside of London.
Next up is the London School of Economics and Political Science, or LSE. In this program, you have the option to take one course over 3 weeks or two courses over 6 weeks. For each course you take, you will earn 5.5 UC quarter units or 3.7 UC semester units. This program is open to sophomores, juniors, and seniors from any major with a minimum 2.85 GPA. Of course, there is no language requirement, and all classes are taught in English. At LSE, you'll attend courses together with local and other international students on the main campus, and you'll be taught by leading world-renowned LSE faculty in courses ranging from accounting, business and management, economics, data science, mathematics, and finance, to international relations, government, psychology and society, law, and research methods. Analyzing multiple business models and organizations through the LSE summer program will help you build a more balanced picture of international trade and its complexities. Examining international law and current world debates from a global perspective will show you a wider lens through which to view issues currently impacting every country in the world. In all, you will gain a richer, broader understanding of economics within the context of international relations. Located in central London, this program also features an interesting variety of both planned and optional social activities and events. Of course, if you prefer, you can explore London on your own terms and visit the vast array of art galleries, museums, and other sites that most interest you.
Our next program is Summer in Oxford. This program is 6 weeks long, running from late June through early August. During those 6 weeks, you will take two courses of your choice, earning 12 UC quarter or 8 UC semester units. The program is open to juniors and seniors with a minimum 3.3 GPA. Our summer program in Oxford gives you a unique opportunity to study at one of the world's most prestigious universities. The program is open to all majors, and you can take courses in a wide variety of subjects from arts and humanities, social sciences, and STEM disciplines. Courses in the summer program use the same teaching model used during the academic year at Oxford. This means small class sizes, discussions, independent work, and research where you will learn to defend, analyze, and critique different ideas and topics. This tutorial style of learning can be more academically rigorous than standard lecture courses at UC. Students applying to this program should be independent, academically focused, and engaged. While it is challenging, the program offers a lot of support and they ensure that you get the direct expert guidance that you need in your studies. The small size of the program allows you an opportunity to really engage with and get to know your fellow students as well as the program faculty and staff. We hope this presentation has provided you with a starting point on your study abroad journey and encourage you to explore the UCEAP website for detailed information about program options, finances, health and safety, and more. You should also visit your UC Campus Study Abroad Office website for information on application steps and deadlines. Each UC campus has their own application process and deadlines, so please be sure to get in touch with your Campus Study Abroad Office for more information. Once you have determined which program you are going to apply to, you can start an application by selecting the Apply Now button on the UCEAP website. A valid passport is required for all study abroad programs. Processing times for passports are delayed due to COVID, so if you need a passport or if you need to renew your passport, you should start that process immediately. Appointments for one-on-one advising sessions with UCEAP advisors will be available during the week of November 2nd through 6th. The link for bookings is on the slide, and I have entered it into the chat as well.